considered that career path? Nah, I'd be too tempted to get that real estate trip. Hey, you ever thought about becoming a wrestler? Or what they call this company, an in-ring competitor?
Considering the fact that I'm afraid of my wife, I haven't really thought about it. So much.
Love him or hate him, that guy's a tough SOB.
It's hard not to respect Tommy Dreamer. He has never given less than 100%, whether he was competing in front of 50 fans or 50,000.
Man, this match kind of makes me miss competing in the ring myself.
I wouldn't jump in there right now. Those superstars are really going at
it. You're right. I'm gonna just smack you around a little bit.
This capacity crowd definitely.